Hi everybody, it's Dr. A with another basics of serology hepatitis testing. We're going to look at hepatitis E. So hepatitis E is an RNA virus. It is very similar to hepatitis A because it is spread via oral fecal routes via contaminated food or water. So again, especially any kind of food that's handled by somebody that has hepatitis E, especially things that aren't cooked, if you consume it, then can get hepatitis E. It is common in any country with a hot climate, so it is widespread in Southeast Asia, Northern and Central Africa, India, and Central America. The disease is rare in the U.S. Most cases are imported by travelers coming from the areas where it's endemic, and it causes an acute illness that is usually self-limited, just like hepatitis A. So they get really sick, but people recover, and that's it. There are no vaccines for hepatitis E. In pregnant women, especially those in their third trimester, the disease can be more severe and even life-threatening. They can get fulminant hepatic failure, and there are no commercially available tests. However, you can send samples to the CDC for serology and PCR testing, so if needed, if you suspect hepatitis E. All right, that wraps it up for hepatitis E. Thank you.